Hello from HW Group. Today I would like to talk about three products. As you can see, STE2 Lite, STE2 R2 and STE2 Plus. So let's look in closer view to these three different products. Our first one, STE2 Lite, is basically the basic version of remote thermometer or monitoring for any kind of sensors. There is one RJ11 port and you can connect external sensors with up to four sensor values. This can be any kind of sensor values, either temperature and humidity, either CO2, VOC, or other sensors we have in portfolio. Then we have STE2 R2, where R2 has two RJ11 ports, and also there are two ports for the digital inputs, so you can easily connect door contact or something like that to this device. That's basic product also for sending you the email alerts if there is something happened. With the dry contacts, it's easy to use for anything like a smoke detector or door contact or whatever with the relay output. And extended version is STE2 Plus. Plus version has above that SNMP version 3, SNMP trap included. There are also available IPv6. And several more features like reminders and so on and so on. All these three products you can compare as a this view. All these three products together are part of something what we called remote monitoring ecosystem. We created a beautiful logo for that, and this basically means that all these products can be used in one system. What the system means? Let's start with something simple: power. We have a UPS, where this UPS can have external power, either 12 volts for the gateway, either 5 volts for these devices with sensors. And this UPS provides you power for a certain time. This UPS also sensor output, so you can even monitor how much time you still have a reminding from the external power. You can have an SMS gateway. SMS gateway is the device connected by LAN. And through this gateway, all these devices can send you SMS alert, can ring you to the mobile phone or whatever like that, and to the different telephone numbers, of course. And all this you can do totally without portal. So it's totally independent on the portal. Above that, the portal. So we have portal in several versions, either free of charge AVG Cloud, which is basically the service for remote installation, to centralize alerts, and so on and so on. This is a very useful tool in case of you will use SMTP server on some public Gmail or something like that. Don't do that. It's better to use our portal for that. Then we have a paid version at sensors.com, which is available also with the PDF reports, long history, and so on and so on. And SMS, of course, and call alerts. Or you can have many portals by third-party partners or portal providers, as we call it. Or you can have your own sensors portal installation. There are much more features like that. Check our website for the RME, Remote Monitoring Ecosystem. And that's all today. Thank you very much for watching this video. Subscribe our YouTube channel and see you next time again.